parade starts at 5:30, so yeah, that just kills me. I don't know, I guess the kids get all their little bikes decorated and stuff. Yeah, so it's really, that's pretty funny. So it's a good neighborhood. What do you think of someone who just has a few kids? At least they're not going to be all kinds of, you know, illnesses running around and, you know, this thing you start thinking about, like, yeah, if you had 20 kids, you got 19 chances of one of those bringing in, you know, a cold or the flu, whereas maybe there's only four, then, you know, but I don't know. It just, it, I guess it just depends on the people that run it and how they are. And yeah, uh-huh, so. Yeah.